QuickClick is a new Android application that lets you trigger any actions by pushing the volume key buttons. You can, for example, set the app to toggle on and off mobile data by pushing down the volume up button 2 times. Similarly, you can also do it for Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. Did you just have an idea pop in your head and you're worried that you may forget it? QuickClick has got you covered, and with it you can start recording audio in 2 seconds. Did the electricity run out? Don't worry, as once again, QuickClick has got you covered with its integrated flashlight option that you can activate, let's say by pushing the volume down button 3 times. What's more is that you can launch any of your apps that are installed on your device. I should also mention that every action can be activated even if the screen of your device is turned off. This can of course be changed if you notice battery drain. But the functionality is really amazing of this app. Another great feature is Tasker integration, and if you are Android Power user, you know how useful this can really be, as with Tasker you can configure basically anything. Oh, and the best thing is that your device does not need to be rooted in order for this app to function, except for the Tasker integration, which may require root access depending on what actions you want to perform with it. QuickClick is available for free on Google Play Store, and I recommend you go download it and test it out yourself, as it could actually become an everyday app for many Android users.